Tammany Parish Sheriff's Office says a Covington man is in jail after he was busted with 780 pills allegedly containing fentanyl. 24-year-old Derrick McDowell was arrested after detectives discovered hundreds of doses of the drug in his vehicle during a traffic stop and a search of his home. After being taken into custody, officials say McDowell admitted to regularly distributing fentanyl pills, a potentially deadly drug, to St. Tammany Parish residents.